players talking to Ribeiro, just giving him a word on what to do.
He can win it with a goal. Mike Ribeiro for the Dallas Stars against Peter Budaj. He turns his back, he shoots, and oh my goodness! That is the most incredible one I've seen. He turned his back, the puck flipped up in the air and goes in. That is amazing. No, what a tough loss for Peter Budaj in the end.
This is a set play. He was looking at the bench. He had set it. Now watch him put the puck through his legs when he's going to the backhand. I mean, this Ribeiro comes getting mobbed by his teammates. He's gonna go to his skating backwards through his legs and up and over, and then it creeps up over the body of Peter Budaj. But again, just a magnificent move by Ribeiro, one of the smoothest players in the NHL. He had one earlier this year against LA that was just as special, but that was a great goal by Ribeiro.
I thought I'd seen Wojciech Wolski use about every possible one. That's a new one. All right, we're going to take a short break. We'll be back in just a moment. Well, the Subaru shootout done. The Stars win it, but we've got much to do, so stay with us. We're taking a short break. Back in just a moment.